Hey, still have a problem. If it's okay with them, you know. They're them. They're kind of in general. It's the whole stabbing thing again. It's. See, I
stab people like everyday folks. Skinny people and people, I chop off their throats. My stabbings are ninja like, they're quickly. Hey! By the time you feel it, I'm like 3 blocks away. I stabbed the newspaper guy and took his little truck. Now I stab people and drive away. I'm like, bye. I do a show and stab people at the same time. What an act. Wow. I stab barricade security guards in the back of the neck. I love Waffle House. I stab people there. They're so shitty and dumpy, they don't even care. I love stabbing people. Def Leppard, remember them? Well, I cut their fucking drummer's arm off. You can ask him. Leor Cohen, the president of Iowa. Whoa. I'm at a business meeting with him. I'm looking at him. I'm smiling. I jumped up the steps when he kicked my ass. 17th floor. They threw me out through the glass. Help me! Fucking help me! I need you to help me! Somebody come and help me! Jehovah's Witnesses, I swear, man, I love them. They're standing on the porch knocking. I'm waiting above. Puncture wound victims right to my door. Come back, motherfucker! I'll stab you some more! One time I was a wrestler, I wrestled the best. I got kicked out though, I had a knife in my spandex. I stabbed Tony Schiavone, the commentator guy. Before the match, I went to shake his hand, but I stabbed him in the eye. I stabbed Norman Smiley in the middle of a match. He was like, what are you doing? I said, fucking relax! I stabbed him again and again. I jumped out and ran. Everybody chased me. Catch me if you can. I tried to stab my own brother, bad news for my health. He twisted my arm back, I ended up stabbing myself. I stabbed cabby drivers right through the thick glass. Ginsu built to last. Can you help me? I saved up my money and I went and saw the Lilith Fair. I started stabbing lesbians, it was millions of them there. I took off my thong and I jumped in a pit. But there wasn't any pit, it was only me and that was it. But so what? I was throwing myself all over the floor. Sarah McLachlan was on stage, I said, you fucking whore! One time I met Slipknot, I stabbed their ass. Stabbed them all in the face, that's why they wear masks. My little newspaper truck runs on a tank of blood. I drive with my lights off all through the neighborhood. But it's so hard to sleep because of the muffler. I hate that fucker! I did a song with 3-6 Mafia. Them guys are the shit. We went to their studio and I started rocking it. After the session, they all left up out of there. But I stayed behind and stabbed the engineer.
Help me!